Hampton, New Hampshire firefighters recovered a man's body from the Hampton River around 5:30 tonight. Police still are not sure of the circumstances around this man's death. It's unclear if he was a boater. Hampton police, the harbor master, and New Hampshire State Police are all involved in this investigation.